गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा. इन द लास्ट पीरियड वी हैव रिवाइज्ड, वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इवन फ्यू थ्योरम्स ऑफ सर्कल चैप्टर. सो लेट्स रिकॉल दोस थ्योरम्स. यस दिव्या, कैन यू टेल मी द डिग्री मैयर थ्योरम? व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय डिग्री मैयर थ्योरम?
द एंगल सबटेंडेड बाय एन आर्क एट द सेंटर इज डबल द एंगल सबटेंडेड बाय इट एट एनी पॉइंट ऑफ द रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ द सर्कल.
The angle subtended by the arc at the center is double the angle at the remaining part of the circle. And this theorem is applicable on all the types of the arc, whether it will be minor arc, major arc, or semicircle. And what's the second result that we have discussed? Yes, Harmeet, Titiksha. Second result?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, which is second theorem that we have done?
Angle subtended by the arc is half the angle at the that makes the angle.
Angle in a semicircle is a right angle. Second result was angle in a semicircle is a right angle. And the third result was angle in the same segment of the circle are equal. Agar ye angle, jaise ye arc hai, ye angle bana rahi hai. और यही आर्क यहाँ एंगल बना रही है, तो बोथ ऑफ दीज एंगल आर इक्वल. एंगल इन द सेम सेगमेंट आर इक्वल. ये आर्क है ना, ये भी एंगल यही फॉर्म कर रही है, ये वाली आर्क यहाँ पे एंगल फॉर्म कर रही है, तो एंगल इन द सेम सेगमेंट आर ऑलवेज इक्वल. इज इट ओके? सो दीज आर द थ्री रिजल्ट. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द अनदर रिजल्ट दैट इज रिलेटेड टू द साइक्लिक कोऑर्डिनेटर. लेट्स फर्स्ट अंडरस्टैंड द मीनिंग ऑफ द साइक्लिक कोऑर्डिनेटर. Actually, you know the meaning of the quadrilateral that is formed of the four sides. And the word cyclic quadrilateral means the quadrilateral that is formed inside the circle. Like if I draw a quadrilateral inside a circle, that is known as cyclic quadrilateral. Ek hota hai quadrilateral that is having four sides. Aur quadrilateral ke saath, agar wo quadrilateral ke saath aaja word cyclic. Cyclic means that is inside the circle. If the four vertices of the quadrilateral, this the definition of cyclic quadrilateral you will also write in the fair notebook. If a quadrilateral is formed inside the circle, that is called cyclic quadrilateral. Yeah, you can say that if the four vertices of the quadrilateral lie on the circle, then the quadrilateral is said to be cyclic quadrilateral. तो आपके पास ए बी सी डी साइक्लिक क्वाड्रिलेटरल है बिकॉज द फोर वर्टिसेस ऑफ दिस क्वाड्रिलेटरल आर लाइंग ऑन द बाउंड्री ऑफ द सर्कल. एंड द इम्पॉर्टेंट रिजल्ट इज द सम ऑफ द ऑपोजिट एंगल ऑफ ए साइक्लिक क्वाड्रिलेटरल इज ऑलवेज 180. ए और सी का जो सम है वो कितना है? 180. इन द सेम मैनर द सम ऑफ द एंगल्स बी एंड सी, बी एंड डी इज ऑल्सो 180. The sum of the opposite angles of a quadrilateral is always 180. This is theorem number, theorem number 10.11 on page number 183. The sum of the either pair of the opposite angle of a cyclic quadrilateral is 180. Either pair means if the sum of one of the pair is 180, then also you can say that the quadrilateral is cyclic. Is it okay? So, if one of the pair is forming 180 degree, then also the quadrilateral is said to be cyclic quadrilateral. So we have two results. If it is a cyclic quadrilateral, the sum of the opposite angle must be 180. And if the sum of the pair of opposite angle is 180, then it must be cyclic quadrilateral. So the result is true from both the sides. If it is a cyclic, then the sum of opposite angle is 180. And if the sum of two angles is 180, then it will be a cyclic quadrilateral. Is it okay? So this is the result that is given on page number 183, theorem number 10.11 and 10.2. Please read out these two statements. Please hurry up, read out. Read out these two statements. So we have discussed five theorems. One is degree Meyer theorem. Second one is angle in a semicircle is right angle. Third one is angle in the same segment are equal. And fourth one is sum of the either pair of opposite angle of a cyclic quadrilateral is 180. Fifth one is if the sum of a pair of opposite angle is 180, then it must be a cyclic quadrilateral. So these five results you will write today in your fear notebook as homework. Got it? Now, before starting the next exercise, please read out these five statements, and if you will have any doubt, we can discuss again. Otherwise, I am going to start with the examples. Hurry up, read it out. Read it out once or twice. Done. Yes, look here. I have drawn the figure, that is your example number 3. Yes, listen. AB is the diameter that is given in the question. AB is a diameter. If it is a diameter, can we say that this angle is 90 degree? Is it so? Angle in a semicircle is a right angle. AB is a diameter, so AB is dividing the whole circle into two equal parts, and that this triangle must be a right angle triangle. Angle in a semicircle is a right angle. So, this angle 90. If it is 90, can we say that this angle is also 90? Is it okay? Now, CD is the chord. CD chord, but I haven't joined. Let's join this chord. This chord. Which is equal to the radius of the circle. ये जो chord है CD, इसकी length जो है, वो radius के equal है. इसका मतलब ये, ये और ये equal है. Is it okay? ये जो chord की length है CD, that is equal to the radius. इसका मतलब ये जो triangle form हो रहा है COD, इसकी three sides equal है, then it must be an equilateral triangle. So each of its angle is 60 degree. 60 क्लियर है. अब देखो ये जो आर्क है सीडी, दिस इज फॉर्मिंग 60 डिग्री एट द सेंटर एंड दिस आर्क इज फॉर्मिंग एंगल एट दिस पॉइंट आल्सो दैट आई हैवंट जॉइंड. इसको ज्वाइन करना है, ये आ गया. ये जो सीडी आर्क है ये सेंटर पे भी एंगल बना रही है और ये जो सीडी आर्क है ये यहां पर भी एंगल बना रही है. This arc CD is forming angle 60 degree at the center and this arc is also forming angle CBD at this point. So by degree Meyer theorem, the angle subtended by the arc at the center is double the angle at the remaining part of the circle. If it is 60, then this angle must be half, that is 30 degree. So ye angle kitna aa jayega aapke paas? 30 degree aa jayega. Clear hai? अब देखो आपके पास आपने ये एंगल फाइंड करना है. कैन यू सी दिस ट्रायंगल सी ई बी? सी ई बी, सी ई बी इज अ ट्रायंगल. दिस एंगल इज 90, दिस एंगल इज 30. 90 प्लस 30 इज 120 एंड द सम ऑफ थ्री एंगल्स इज 180. इफ द सम ऑफ दीज टू इज 120 देन दिस मस्ट बी 60 डिग्री बाय एंगल सम प्रॉपर्टी. इज इट ओके? सो फ्रॉम ईच लाइन वी हैव इंट्रोड्यूस्ड अ थ्योरम. पहले ए बी डायमीटर था, वहां से आ गया एंगल इन अ सेमी सर्कल इज 90. फिर हमने कहा सी डी इज अ कॉर्ड विच इज इक्वल टू द रेडियस एंड इफ these three things are equal that must be a equilateral triangle, that means each of its angle is 60 degree. Then from the next result we have applied degree meyer theorem. Angle at the center is double the angle at the remaining part. yahan se aa gaya 30 degree. theek hai, fir third fourth property lagayi angle sum property. so from each line we have some results to apply here. so we have applied four results to get the answer. so angle e is your 60 degree. Is it okay? Any doubt, anything you want to ask here? Clear? Okay. Let's start with the fourth example. Fourth example is a cyclic quadrilateral is given. You have given ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral. A, B, C, D is a cyclic quadrilateral in which AC and BD are the diagonals. Angle BBC is 55. Angle BAC is 45. Find BCD. This angle you need to find. ये 45. Yes, listen. This is a cyclic quadrilateral, so we can use the result of cyclic quadrilateral. Sum of the opposite angles of a cyclic quadrilateral is 180. ठीक है? इस एंगल का और इस एंगल का सम 180 है. अगर आपके पास ये एंगल आ जाए, so by subtracting angle A from 180, we can get the value of C here. But the thing, this angle is missing. This angle is missing here. Now, can you see this? This you will need. In finding this and how you will use this angle. This arc CD is making angle B and this same arc is making angle this. So angle in a same segment are equal. So if this is 55, so this angle is also 55 and the sum of these two angles is 100. And the sum of A and C is 180. If this is 100, this angle is your 80. Because sum of the pair of opposite angle of a cyclic quadrilateral is 180. Okay. Any doubt? Is this clear? Any doubt to anyone? Next, example number 5. You have given two circles. A, B, C, D. You have given two circles and these two circles are intersecting at two points, A and B. two circles intersect at two points A and B, that is given in the question. AD and AC are the diameters. Yes, listen. If AD is the diameter and diameter is dividing the circle into two parts, that is two semicircle. So can we say that angle in a semicircle is 90 degree? Angle in a semicircle is a right angle. The same way AC is the diameter and this diameter is dividing this circle into two equal parts. So this angle is also 90, angle in a semicircle. And 90 plus 90 gives you 180, and this shows that these three points are collinear and they are lying on a same straight line. So this we want to show here is DBC is a straight line. DBC is a straight line. So we have shown here 90 plus 90 is 180, and this is a straight line. These three points are collinear. Is it okay? Example number 6. Example number 6 is a quadrilateral is given. The bisector of the interior angles are intersecting each other. The bisectors of the interior angles are bisecting each other internally. Bisectors are making some figure inside the quadrilateral, and you need to show that they are making a cyclic quadrilateral. You need to show here is this figure is a cyclic quadrilateral. What do you mean by cyclic? If the sum of the either pair of opposite angle is 180, then it will be a cyclic quadrilateral. So you will show here that this angle is forming, the sum of the opposite angle is 180. Yahan dekho, A, B, C, D. E, F, G, H. Bigger figure ABCD was parallelogram, then we can see that the sum of the interior angle is 180. You can make the half of it and the sum of these two angles will be 90. But it's not so here because the figure is simply given as quadrilateral. So can I write here angle A? You need to find this angle. Ye find karna hai aapne aur ye angle find karna hai. Theek hai? Kaise find karenge? कैसे फाइंड करेंगे ये बताओ आप. आपको ये पता है कि ये इसका बाइसेक्टर है. अगर ये इसका बाइसेक्टर है तो हम इसको एंगल वन कह सकते हैं. कैन आई राइट हियर एंगल वन एज हाफ ऑफ एंगल ए? कैन वी गिव दिस एज टू? एंड कैन आई राइट एंगल टू इज हाफ ऑफ एंगल बी? ये लिख सकते हैं. अब आपको ये पता है कि एंगल वन टू और जी का सम जो है वो 180 है. Is it so? The sum of these three angles of a triangle is 180. Angle G ki value kya aayegi? 180 minus angle 1, angle 2. You will subtract these two angles by taking on the right hand side. So you will get this. Can I write here value of angle 1 as half of angle A and value of angle B as half of angle 2 as half of angle B? This will be 180. Take half common, angle A plus angle B. Is it okay? So we have got here value of angle G as this. In the same manner, if you write here 3 and 4 and you will apply angle sum property on ADC. So can I write here angle E is equal to 180 minus half of angle C plus angle D? By applying the same result on this triangle, you must get this result E as this. Now, let's add these two results. Angle G plus angle E. We want to show here that G and E are having their sum as 180. So let's add these two angles. 180 plus 180 is 360. You will take half common. angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D. What is the sum of these three, these four angles? What is the sum of these four angles? That is 360. So half of 360 will give you 180. Answer is 180. So we have got the sum of G and E as 180. So can we say that if the sum of the either pair of a quadrilateral is 180, then it must be a cyclic quadrilateral? So here we have showed that the EFGH is a cyclic quadrilateral. Is it okay? Any doubt? Anything you want to ask here? So I'm waiting. You please read it out once or twice. Question number one. Figure is given. A, B, C, D, and this is O. This figure is given. And here one line is given. This angle is 60 degree. This angle is 30. And you need to find here this angle. Ye line nahi hai, bas aise hi hai. Ye. Ye angle find karna hai. Angle subtended by the arc at the center is double the angle at the remaining part of the circle by the same arc. This is degree Meyer theorem. Angle subtended by the arc AC at the center is double the angle at the remaining part of the circle. If this angle is 90, angle AOC kitna hai? 90 by degree Meyer theorem, angle AOC is double of ADC. Theek hai? Ye angle kitna hai? 90. So ADC kitna ho jayega? 45. Is it okay? Is it okay? ये जो स्टेटमेंट मैं बार बार बोल रही हूँ ना कंप्लीट दिस वी हैव टू लर्न एक्चुअली दिस थ्योरम कैन कम इन द एग्जाम एज इन द प्रीवियस एग्जाम यू मस्ट हैव सीन द क्वेश्चन फॉर वन मार्क्स दैट एंड इन दैट यू हैव टू राइट द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ मिड पॉइंट थ्योरम और इट्स कन्वर्स व्हाटसोएवर इट वाज द सेम पैटर्न कैन कम इन द नेक्स्ट एग्जाम ऑल्सो यू हैव टू राइट द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ द डिग्री मेयर थ्योरम और यू इट कैन बी ड्रॉ द फिगर ऑफ डिग्री मेयर थ्योरम फॉर द माइनर आर्क फॉर द मेजर आर्क फॉर द सेमी सर्कल ठीक है तो फिगर भी आनी चाहिए एंड यू मस्ट लर्न द स्टेटमेंट एज इट इज सो टुडे यू ऑल आर गोइंग टू लर्न दैट स्टेटमेंट क्वेश्चन नंबर टू इज ए कॉर्ड ऑफ ए सर्कल इज इक्वल टू द रेडियस ऑफ द सर्कल ए कॉर्ड है ए बी ये रेडियस के इक्वल है अभी आपने एग्जाम्पल नंबर थ्री किया था उसमें भी सेम ऐसे था कि कॉर्ड की लेंथ और रेडियस की लेंथ इक्वल है देन कैन वी से दैट ट्रायंगल एओबी इज एन इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल सो ईच एंगल इज 60 60 60 व्हाट्स द नेक्स्ट फाइंड द एंगल सबटेंडेड बाय द आर्क एट द पॉइंट ऑन द माइनर आर्क बच्चे माइनर आर्क कौन सी है ये माइनर है ये माइनर आर्क पे जो एंगल बना रही है एक तो ये फाइंड करना है और यही वाली आर्क मेजर आर्क पे जो एंगल बना रही है इस तरह से ये एंगल फाइंड करना है इसको दे दो सी इसे दे दो डी कैन यू से दैट ए सी बी डी इज अ साइक्लिक कोऑर्डिनेटर सो व्हाट यू विल राइट हियर टू फाइंड व्हाट वी आर फाइंडिंग angle ADB and angle ACB. These two angles we are going to find here. So solution, you will write AO is equal to OB is equal to AB. This implies triangle AOB is an equilateral triangle. So this triangle is an equilateral triangle. So this implies angle AOB, OAB, OBA each 60 degree. Okay? Now you need to find this angle. Have you noticed one thing? The angle subtended by the arc AB at the center is double of this angle. So can I write by degree Meyer theorem? By degree Meyer theorem. By degree Meyer theorem, angle AOB is double of ADB. So this is 60. So ADB कितना आ जाएगा 30 degree. ADB कितना आ जाएगा 30 degree. तो आपके पास ये वाला angle कितना आ गया 30. अब देखो ACBD. ACBD is a cyclic quadrilateral. This is cyclic quadrilateral. This implies angle D plus C is equal to 180 degree. D kitna hai? 30. So angle C kitna aa jayega? 150. So aapke paas ye minor arc ka angle aa gaya. Ye minor ka hai, wo major arc ka angle aa gaya.